the Fed's balance sheet, you all recently resumed purchases of Treasury bills. And I was just wondering, how long do you expect that to continue? And given the fact that, you know, the repo operations, it seems like the Fed is having to increase the amount of liquidity, temporary liquidity that it's injecting into the system, you know, do you still feel like it's just that there is not enough reserves in the system? Do you feel like you have a good sense of what's going on there?
Okay, so on the how long, what we've said is that we expect bill purchases to continue at least into the second quarter of next year. And we've said that temporary open market operations we expect to continue, I think, at least until the end of January, I believe. Yeah, the end through January. In terms of the causes, so there's a lot of forensic work going on by us and by market participants and all kinds of analysts. And, you know, one thing is that we think we need reserves to be back up to the level, the minimum level of reserves that we can have during during the various fluctuations that you see with reserves. Is something like 1.45 trillion or a little higher, and that's the level in early September. So we're going to be adding reserves to get back to that place. That's one thing. There are also it may be one thing that was surprising about the episode was that liquidity didn't seem to flow as one might have expected. We had surveyed the banks carefully about what was their lowest comfortable level of reserves. And many banks that were well above that level did not take that excess cash and invest it in the repo market at much higher rates. They didn't do that. And so the question is why? And are there things that we can do that would adjustments that we could make that would allow liquidity to flow more easily in the system without in any way sacrificing safety and soundness or financial stability? So we're looking at those. Those are not things that can happen. That can really address the situation in the short term, but those are a range of things that we're looking at as well.